We have some new information on a story we reported earlier. Investigators are looking for a woman who went overboard from a pontoon boat on Norris Lake. It happened near the Rock Harbor development in Claiborne County. TWRA says her husband tried to rescue her but was unsuccessful. He was taken to the UT Medical Center. The woman does remain unaccounted for. We'll keep you updated online.